Hi, Joy, and Jill, perhaps I'm making an attempt to read through this arrangement of Wer nur den lieben Gott lässt walten. Und ja, I'm not sure with all the notes, so maybe I'll ask when I'm at a specific spot. So where I have questions is measure 4, I think. So I read it as G, C, F, B, E, C. Oh, no, D flat. So the third eighth note is D flat, I guess. So. First time through, I also didn't hold the half note in measure 6, the end of measure 6, beats 2 and 3. I didn't hold that long enough. So I think I'll do it again. Yeah, starting with C, I guess. More confused than I was. So, starting again. Yeah, okay, so I think measure 13 should have dotted quarters and not dotted half notes. And then 15 is F, F, and then the octave above F. And then we have F, F flat F, that's right? No, measure 15 has F, F, E. Okay, and then, yeah, measure 16 again, no, the real measure 17, the last one that's written, has dotted quarter notes also. Okay, so I think I've figured it out. If there's anything that I didn't read correctly, then let me know. And yeah, looking forward to going further with this, or maybe putting it together up till now, up to that spot. I don't know, whatever you plan, fine with me. Okay, talk to you soon, and bye for now. Bye for now.